So this is a fairly simple question. Imagine we have this snippet of code in C, right? Which takes two arguments. There are two arguments here, n and r, right? This function is called foo. Okay, it returns integer. So the recursion says if n is greater than 0, right, return n percentile r, right? This is the modulo operator, and foo n by r comma r. This is your recursion. This is your recursive step. This is your recursive step here, right? Else return 0. If n is equal to 0 or less than 0, it says return 0. Now the question here, very simple function, right? Now, what is the return value of the function if we call foo 345 comma 10? So let's actually write it down. Okay. So I'm calling foo 345 comma 10. So let's see what happens. Okay. N greater than 0. So return n percentile r. Right. So it is basically the remainder that you get. So when I divide 345 by 10, what is the remainder I get? 5. So it says 5 plus, so this part is 5 plus foo of, 5 plus foo of n by r. 345 by 10 is 34.5. But because you're only going to take unsigned integers here, remember this input here is an integer. What you have is a real value, right? So it would get rounded. So it will take 34 actually here. It would get rounded, right? And r anyway is 10. Right, so this will call this. Now you, again the same thing will happen. Your foo 34 comma 10, right, n percentile r. So 34 when you divide by 10, your remainder is 4, right? 4 plus foo of, right, 34 by 10 is 3.4, but when you round it, because this only takes integers here, when you round it you get 3 comma 10. Now what happens here? Foo 3 comma 10, right? So again, what is the remainder here? If you divide 3 by 10, the remainder is 3 plus foo of 3 by 10. If you round 3 by 10, you get 0 comma 10. And if n equals to 0, you return 0, right? So now let's return. So this value is 0, right? This value is 0. 3 plus 0 is 3. So here, what is returned here is 3. Now you do 4 plus 3, 7. So 7 is returned here. 7 plus 5, 12. So what is returned here? 12. So the output of this function is simply 12. Very simple, nothing fancy. If you know, so to make this work, you only need to know a couple of things. You need to know how to work out recursion manually, and you need to know about this, that n by r in C programming language. You need to know about modulo operator, and you need to know that when you do this, right, it rounds it to this integers. That's all you need to know. Very simple problem, very straightforward problem.